Thank you, LEGO, for sending this set for review. The upcoming LEGO Ideas The Evolution of STEM set is surely an interesting one to look at, with a lot of underlying messages and references that can potentially speak to a lot of people. Is that enough to justify making it, though, and enticing enough to drive sales? I'm not really sure, but I sure do have an opinion. Now before that, let's start with the general theme. STEM, as in science, technology, engineering and mathematics, represents the core disciplines that drive modern innovation. And this collection of different objects, scenes and technology do offer a wide enough sample of those, which is great, but could be seen as a big random pile of objects, especially if people don't really know what STEM is. And the box doesn't really offer any guidance in that regard either. And while I am eager to show it all to you, I'd like to start with the three minifigures included, all notable personalities in this world, including George Washington Carver, chemist, agriculturist, and humanitarian. Credited amongst many things, we discovered 300 different uses for peanuts that he does hold on his hand. Sir Isaac Newton needs no introductions, I think, and as an apple, the very same object that inspired his discoveries surrounding gravity. Last but not least, Marie Curie, two-time Nobel Prize winner, is also featured here due to her work with radioactive materials, including radium, an element of the periodic table represented here with a flask on her hand and a glow-in-the-dark printed tile. I do think LEGO now needs to do the remaining 117 elements, though. This is too good of a concept not to explore further. In regards to the model, I'm not even sure where to start given the amount of elements here, but I guess I could show you the function, which is probably my second favorite feature of the model. By turning this wheel in the back, the DNA strand represented here will rotate, which is kinda cool, alongside the objects attached to it. But the mechanism stretches a bit further by moving the carbon atom up and down. Now, why is an atom here? Because, as explained in the building instructions, all life on Earth is made out of it, which kinda makes sense. And like most of these things, it all makes sense somehow, but everything together in a single box? Not so sure. The space shuttle up there is easily recognizable, I'd say, but the NASA Voyager probe, not so much, sent out to fly by Saturn and Jupiter, and still going after that, carrying the famous golden disks, also referenced down here. An intricate build of a bumblebee can also be seen, and is highlighted here for its importance to the world's ecosystem. There's a bit of a city in the corner with some odd choices for tiles, maybe a London bus and an airplane up in the air. These flowers feature a sunflower element I've never seen before, and this build must have to do with agriculture somehow. On the opposite side of the display, there's Newton's apple tree and an old styled car. Interestingly enough, my favorite bit of the entire set. Like, the build is perfect, and on its own, polybag worthy material for sure. In front of it, a mechanical arm, probably referencing humanity's advancements in robotics, and a study slash classroom slash desk of sorts with a collection of different items, such as a microscope for obvious reasons, a green chalkboard with references to the golden ratio, Fibonacci, Newton's laws and more, and an old-style computer with a cool pixelated LEGO Classic logo, which at the very least is a cool nod to LEGO fans. Under the desk, there's the fourth sticker of this set with a few more things, and if you think that's the last of it, think again, as there's two extra STEM-related references in this set. By removing the tips of the brick-built pages of the book that serves as the base to it all, two hidden compartments show a reference to Morse code, while the other shows the optical light spectrum. Phew, that's a lot to take in. For me personally, this is a weird product. I am definitely interested in some areas of STEM, but that does not mean that I would be interested in this thing as a whole, you know? If I like NASA, there's been a few products dedicated to that over the years. If I'm into collecting notable minifigures, maybe these three could have been made into gifted purchase sets like we've seen in the past. If I'm into robotics, maybe I'd get a Mindstorm set or something, and I would definitely love to see and build an icon-scaled car version of this mini. Time and time again, I feel that LEGO sets that try to convey some sort of underlying message through the bricks alone, most often than not fail to get the message across. And I'm not sure if there's a connection, but they usually do poorly sales-wise, and end up with significant discounts online, which kinda proves my point. I praise LEGO for trying, I truly do. I'm just not feeling this one, same way I didn't feel the Family Tree, Pharrell's set, and a few others. If I had $80 to spend when walking into a LEGO store, there really is no compelling reason for me to get this one. But maybe I'm being way too harsh here and would love to see what everyone else thinks of this set in the comment section below. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you all in the next one.